More than 300 union janitors decided today they would rather strike than get major cuts to their medical benefits. Their current contract expires at the end of the month. Today's vote allows the bargaining team to call a strike if they're not happy with negotiations. That would affect businesses across Bellevue, Redmond, Tacoma, and Seattle.